The flow of electrical energy is called current. A small amount of current can be carried by a thin wire, but a large amount of current requires a heavier wire. Current is measured in amperes, which are often called amps for short.